Once upon a time, a very thirsty ant was drinking water from the river. Suddenly, he lost his balance and fell into the river. "Help! Help! Help!" cried the ant, but no one could hear his voice. There is a dove sitting on a tree nearby. Saw the ant.
"My friend, dear friend, no, you are very big to be my friend." Elephant went to the fox and said, "Will you be my friend?" Fox said, "No, I'm sorry. You are very big to be my friend." Elephant said,
"I'm honest woodcutter. Long ago, there lived a poor but honest woodcutter in a village. One day, while cutting trees, his axe slipped out of his hands and fell into the river. He was very sad."
Story named as the Golden Touch. Once there was a king Midas. He was very rich with a big palace. But he was very sad. One day he prayed to God.
To tell you a beautiful story of white elephant. Long ago, a white elephant lived in a forest with his mother. The mother elephant is old and blind. He used to feed her every day. One day,
moral story. Story name is Two Pots.
Once upon a time, an artisan lived in a village. But the one pot was broken, but the other pot was perfect. Every day Bhimaya rode the river and
"Can you help me?" Mouse say, "Okay, okay." Next day, again walk, again lion is sleeping. In afternoon, the foresters make a trap to catch the lion. The forester
is on ant and the grasshopper. Once upon a time, there lived a grasshopper and some ants in a garden. The grasshopper was a lazy. He sang and danced on the lion.
The sage and the mouse. Once upon a time, there lived a sage. He was talented and kind. One day, he saw a little weak mouse in his ashram. He took it and cared for it. One day, he saw the mouse was chased by a cat. The sage took the mouse and turned it
to eat the head. Golden eggs. Once a gardener lived in a village. He was sitting under the tree. He was very poor. His days were